And there's a reasonable amount of time between the loss of the puck.
Chris Newbury and Chris Neal now getting sticks into the midsections off this faceoff. And, well, this might be a real fun game. Commodore and Kubina. Oh, boy. And Cody Bass just ragdolled somebody. Who's that? Is that Talusti?
No, it's Pohl.
No, it's Pohl. John Pohl. Bass doing his best to keep him on the ice. Now he's decided to throw a punch. John Pohl still has his gloves on.
John Pohl's not doing too well in this.
Oh,
he's on the ice for the second or third time now. And
linesman now finally step in.
Guys, I was just going to jump in and say that there was a smart exchange earlier with the Tucker trying to take Heatley off.
You bet.
Then Donovan jumps in and takes out one of the top defensemen. But now I think the tempers are going to get a little bit higher now.
Well, it's a good point that you bring up, though, because each got 5 minutes, Donovan and McCabe. And if you're Brian Murray, with all due respect to Sean Donovan, that's a real nice trade-off, as Brian McCabe has not had a great season this year, but still a very valuable member of the Leafs blue line. It will be off for the first 5 minutes of period number two.
Yeah, when you have a defenseman averaging 25 minutes a game and you take him out of the equation for five, you know, that's an open door right there.
Well, a very interesting first period of play, to say the least. Senators falling behind early on a Mark Bell goal at the 7:30 mark. And then Danny Heatley scoring on a power play, his 40th of the season, tying Daniel Alfredson, the team lead in goals. And then Jason Spezza responding 5 minutes later with his 34th of the season.